this Taka main got smashed in the cave in the market, which is down under. And well, the crowd wasn't paying attention one day, so I smashed it up against the wall. They applauded and I made $100. It was at a period where I didn't like any guitar I played, so I was playing a lot of piano. Anyway.